So I went in with some non-milky white and then some gold play button just to give some little highlights, give some definition, some fun pizzazz, and then added some matte top coats and some glossy tacos just to give it a little something extras. Yeah, I love these nails. They turned out so freaking adorable, and I'll see y'all tomorrow for day 23.